Hey guys, it's Rutgers KOA. I don't know if you can hear me, but I am going to do my next BART compilation. We're here at the 19th Street Oakland BART station. So I'm going to look around, just try and tour you guys as much as possible. So, yeah, here we go. So we got the main concourse level here. Bike rack, and there's the ticket vendors. I'm going to go inside right now. We got a very nice three-dimensional map of buildings over here, showing where the 19th Street Oakland station is. And then you got bus route information right here. Okay, so I'm on the main platform. We got platform 3. I'll skip that one. There's a platform 1 over there. That's where the original trains show up. Escalators are going up because of rush hour traffic. And down there, I don't know if you can see it, there's a Pittsburgh Bay Point Concord train. Yeah, that's a Pittsburgh Bay Point train. It looks like a 9 car based on the sign. They do time transfers here. This is platform 3. So when I got here, the Richmond train pulled up first, and then the Pittsburgh Bay Point train pulled up soon after. They wait a little bit so everyone can transfer. And then I think the Pittsburgh Bay Point train took off first. Or was it Richmond? Yeah, I think it was Pittsburgh Bay Point took off first. So I'll go to the next one when I go down there later. Yeah, here's a very nice train schedule here. I'm going to quickly pan over. We're going to see a Pittsburgh Bay Point train approaching. Here comes the train. Nice 8 car. Right on time, here's a Richmond train. Another 8 car. Read the sign pretty clearly here. Going to launch both trains this BART over. Since they have the double tracking, I don't think that's going to have an effect on them. Down below, the tracking would have an effect. So when the escalators are one direction, you just take the stairs. And here's the one that leads you down to Fremont Millbrae, so we're going to walk down right now. We're down to platform 2. So there's a San Francisco SFO Airport train approaching right now. It's a 10-car train with no bikes. We'll get on this train. Busier than when I shot last time, but that's understandable.
Look at the operating train from the midpoint of this SFO Airport train. This is what you use to control the car when you separate it. Very nice of you.
Friction control, cool, flipper doors, friction brake, dynamic brake, propulsion.
You can tell where the core stations are. Here's the Glen Park station. I'm just going to roll through it.
I wonder how long this BART compilation will be. I don't want to be too long.
As we approach the Glen Park station, we're in the rear of the 10 car SFO Airport train, and there's another train taking off from the platform.
I saw a snippet of an A car. When we go up above ground, I'll see if I can get any surface shots from there. Maybe.
It's I don't know if you can see all of it because of the contrast, but yeah, that is something.
Quite thinly.
Looking down the Juniper Serif River, the joint part of I-280 and Compostela 101. That's where I went last on December 2011 when I was filming the Golden Gate Bridge area. Doesn't look too bad today, but seriously, that fog is so low you could pretty much taste it. Quite something. Look.
Not much on the other side. Just a couple buildings.
There's the sign. That is cool. I love that. All traffic seems to be free flowing there, so not too bad.
So a lot of people are preparing to come to the SFO Airport station.
Pamplona Station, this is an SFO Airport train. Once again, this is the transfer point.
This is where you can see the opposite track much more openly than at other subway stations.
There's the US 101 Bayshore Freeway down there. Boy, they look like they've seen them.
Traffic's not too bad there. We're on a raised viaduct now.
Those down here, your main tracks to go to nowhere, I think, or they to my left, I don't know. Because I don't see third rail tracks down there. Yeah.
We are now approaching the San Francisco International Airport. All International United terminals are just a short walk away through the glass doors.
But some of them are busted down there.
Train located on the second floor to all domestic terminals. This is the end of the line for this train. All passengers, take the time to look around to gather all your personal belongings and valuables. This train will be returning back to downtown San Francisco with the final destination of Fifth Birthday Point. Once again, we are now approaching San Francisco International Airport, and I thank you for your part.
Always a pleasure. So we'll go ahead and get off. We'll let the train turn around.
I don't think I'm going to be touring the SFO area at all, really. I just don't feel like doing it. Could be a big mess.
Oh, just got tunneled.